It's nice to see you once again, right here. I'm Dr. Rocky, as you probably know, and it's really great to see you once again, and I hope you're fine. That's good to hear. And I'm doing fine as well. Thank you very much for asking me that. So, if I'm correct, you already had your blood pressure checked at the front with the nurse. Okay, well, that's good to know. I'll probably get those results quite quickly too, and we can look into them, but like detailed further research about it. But I heard it was good. It was an average one, so that's no problem. We'll probably do some blood tests as well. Maybe we'll just get you put through another section of the hospital. We have to inform them for that. So what we're gonna do today is just a checkup of your senses. Like you probably know, we're doing some cranial aspects of it, of your face, of your body, everything. We're gonna check your eyes, your reflexes, your motor skills, your eyes, like I said, your ears, and on and on and on. We're gonna check that. Then I also want to feel your skin just to assess that. Like I said, your hand strength. I want to see if you can apply pressure back and all those kinds of things. And the mainly thing that I'm really want to see is your eyes. I like to check those things a lot. So we're gonna check those. Your weight, your length, those kind of things we're gonna do too. And that is about it, actually. Probably some more things. Like I said, we're gonna test your nose, your senses and all. And also would like to just take a look inside of your throat, if that's okay. So that's about it what we're going to do today. I hope that's all clear. If it's not, then always feel free to say it to me, which you probably know you always can. That's good. So the first thing that I always have to do and would like to do right now is just to get some information from you. It's nice to see you again after a few weeks or months, actually, I think it is. How long was it ago? Yeah, I thought so too. Anyway. Where are you? Here you are. So what I always like to do when I'm with a patient is that I write down everything in a notebook and then I process it to the digital form on the computer. So also with you, I would like just to write it down in a notation book so you can also check it if you want, and it's always handy for me. So yeah, there we go. So may I have your first and last name? All right. May I have your date of birth? Alright. May I have your address? May I have the number? Alright. Your postcode. Alrighty, brilliant. Up next, your telephone number or mobile phone number that we can get to reach you when we have some news or anything else. Alright, yes. And that's your telephone number, your house number, or your mobile. That's your telephone from your house. Alright, can I have your mobile? Yes, your mobile. Alright. Alright, brilliant. Good, then that's all correct. Date of birth, name, address, email is still the same, is it? Yeah. Alright, let me just write it quickly. At Gmail, Hotmail, what was it? Hotmail. .com. Don't know, whatever. Alright. Yeah, Then I have some questions for you, some personal questions. That's about your health and your living. So I would like to ask you, if you smoke, if you smoke, how many cigarettes per day? All right. All right, that's good. Patient. All right, good. I just have to ask these things. Let's see. You know, there's like a series of questions that I have to ask. Like, for example, I've got to ask you, if possible, are you pregnant? Well, it doesn't always apply for everyone, but are you? All right. I mean, it's obvious. Can't miss it. All right. If you drink alcohol, if so, how many units per week would you say you drink? All right, and that's per week. All right, that's good. All right. How would you say your eating pattern? Do you have like the daily five, like your fruit and vegetables and everything like that? All right, that's good. I'm glad to hear that. It's like important to to eat your recommended fruits and vegetables and everything like that. You see, a lot of people don't get it, that it's important. Well, it really is. But that's, I'm glad you do. If you exercise, how many times a week, how many hours? And what kind of sport would you do then? Correcto. Would you say there's any health risk in your family, or that you have that I need to know? Any threats, like big things that happened recently, or that are known in your family to be around? No. All right. Or yes? What is it? Yes or no? All right. Good. All right. Then, if there's any question, and we can start. If there are no questions, we can start. You have no questions so far. Okay. All right. That's pretty good. If there are any questions, then always free to ask me. You can always do that. That also counts for my phone number that you probably have already. If there's anything, just call and I'll pick up if I can. Of course, I might be with a client, so then I can pick up. And as you know, I also do house visits if really necessary. Anyway, so that's that. I'll actually leave it open. I'm closing it, but it's not at handy, of course, since we're going to do some tests, of course, like I said. Because I want to check your heart, I want to check your lungs, your eyes. We're going to do a lot of things today. And, of course, I like to start with your weight, if that's okay. Yeah, okay, if you just could stand up, please. Alright, that's good. Well, I'm just going to put this down. The scale, I'm just gonna put your length in, a rough estimate. Your age, I have to type that in. Gender, we only have two, so No, I'm not getting in trouble for that, I hope. Alright, so anyway, set. If you could step on it, please. Let me just get down here. There we go. Alright, please put the 2 feet on it and just stand there. Like that, alright. And just relax, just like that. Alright, you can step off it now. Thank you very much. So, alright. Since the last time you lost 5 kilos, which is very good. I'm glad to see that. And is that because of your new diet? Yes. All right. Well, it's working, so that's very good. Next thing I would like to do is I would like you to stand like that. Keep staying like that. I'm just gonna put my feet down in on it. Like that. All right. That's good. Just stay down like that, okay? I'm just gonna stand next to you. Alright. That's good. So you are 5'8", which is nice. You're bigger than me. Congratulations. Alright, and your weight is fine. Alright, that's good. And I will keep standing nice. Could you? Yeah, thank you. Okay, I'm just gonna measure around your waist, which comes up to 5%. All right, that one is good too. All right, perfecto. Your weight is actually very, very good. So what we're going to do now, or what I'm going to do now, is I just want to check your heart, and after that I'm going to check your lungs. So if you could please raise your t-shirt, thank you. Be aware it might be a bit cold, so just warning. And just try to relax, don't panic, it's nothing bad, it's just a thing I like to check. Alright. Alright, so I'm just gonna check your heart. Let me just raise your t-shirt. Let me just check it. Where's your heart? Alright. So we're just gonna remember the time. We're gonna do 10 seconds and then time 6. So there we go. Fine, it's on the average level, so that is very good. What I would like to do now is check your lungs. So same thing, I just want you to straighten your back like this, just straighten it. Throw your shoulders loose a bit. No, it has nothing to do with it, but still, just relax a bit. And when I tell you, I just want you to breathe in like very deeply until I say breathe out. Breathe out like that. Alright, good. So I'm just gonna stand in front of you. Don't worry. Sorry for my sandwich breath. Might have fun. So I'm just gonna stand in front of you. And what I'm going to do is I'm just gonna check both lungs, and after that I will go to the back and check also your lungs in the back. After that I will just gently tap on your belly and listen. Like that. Is that okay? Alright. So, I'm just gonna stand right here. And lift your t-shirt. There we go. Okay, take a deep breath in. Like that. And breathe out. Like that. Very good. Alright. Magnificent. Brilliant of you. Very good. Check the other lung. Gonna raise your t-shirt again. Alright, breathe in. Again, a deep one in. Very good. And out. Okay, we're just gonna do it one more time. Deep in. Alright, now I just want to go to your back. And a deep one in. And out. Good. Sounds perfectly. Just want to do it one more time on the other side. And a deep one in. Alright, magnificent. And out. Alright, that's very good. I hear nothing. You might have a little cold, I do think so. Yeah, if it's right, yeah, I could hear a bit, but nothing bad. Alright, now we're just gonna raise your attention. I'm just gonna tap gently. No weird feeling or any pains or sore areas. Just gonna do it on your side, two on this side. No, on this side. Alright. Well, I'm glad that's all fine. I hear no weird things or any sounds that alarms me. Alright, that's good. Awesome. I'm glad. Alright, so that's good. What I would like to do right now is something different. I would like to check your eyes. Let me just grab one thing for you. What we're going to need. Alright, so what I've got here is a little paper with a few letters on it. Nothing really significant. We're not going to do a full test. We're just going to do a little bit. So you can see it clearly, right? Can you, what's that? Oh, you can't? Oh, I'm sorry, okay, can you now? You can, very good, I'm glad. So, let me just come a bit closer. You got it all right here. Can you say this one? Uh-huh. That's correct. This one? This one, alright, good. I want you to close one eye. I don't care, we're gonna switch them anyway. Good, close that one. Close your left or right. You close your right. That's awesome. Okay, and can you say this one? Indeed. Correct. Brilliant. Very good. No, that's wrong. Yes, correct. Alright, close your other eye and open the other one. Thank you for covering that one. Highly appreciate it. Could you tell me this one? And could you tell me this one? Very good. Could you tell me this one? And this one. Alright. Very good. Well done. That's good. Then we're gonna do something different now. So, I've got a little light here over here. It's not too bright. You might see a little white circle. Don't worry, it will disappear after a few seconds, maybe a minute maximum. But don't worry. So I'm just gonna shine it in your eyes, you can get used to it. Yeah? Alright, good. What I would like to do right now is I just would like to look into your eyes and see your pupils react. Is that fine with you? Alright, many thanks. So let me just take a look. Alright. Seems that they react fine on the light, which is, of course, very good. Alright, let me just shine a bit like that. Alright, okay, let's check your other eye. Nice reaction on the light that's entering your pupils. I see no delay in the reaction or If you want to react or anything like that. That's pretty good. I'm happy to see that. Let me just check. Can you look up? Look down? Look to the left? And look to the right? Alright, good. I'm just gonna check your other eye too. Look up. Look down. Look to the right. And look to the left. And look straight to my nose. Alright, good. Brilliant. Brilliant. I'm happy. A happy doctor. Alright. So, what we'll be doing right now is what I want you to do is I want you to look at my nose like that, very good. And just keep your head focused like that. Okay. What I want you to do right now is just follow this finger that's at my nose, okay? And I will come close and just keep following it. Don't move yet, okay? Very, very good. That's alright. So what I'm going to do now is I want you to tell me, we're gonna test your... Yes, indeed. Very good. Wow. You have been studying your attempts. Yes, indeed. I will let my fingers come, and when you see them, tell me, alright? Alright, so... Good, both. Very good. Very good. Tell me when you see them. Alright. Good, that's indeed this one. Tell me. Good. 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 Brilliant. Good. Good. Alright, very good. Alright, what I want you to do now, we're going to do something else this time. What we're going to do is, it's like, I'm just going to put my finger here and here and here. And what I want you to do is just touch it and back to your nose, like that. And just keep your head still, okay? Just only look with your finger or with your eyes. And then come back, come back, come back. Just like basically touch, 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 alright? Okay, touch it and back to your nose. Very good, brilliant. Very good, I'm happy to see that kind of improvement, because last time you had a little accident and you had a, sort of a little lag up here. Also, that seems to be gone, which improved or actually disapproved or just... Well, my English is going well tonight. Said a bit later for yourself. Basically, it hindered your eye. But it seems to be gone now. And yes, well, you didn't even saw it. But, you know, for the people that examine you, we'll see it. So, anyway, what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to do the same. I just want you to keep your head still and just follow the light. Good. Alright, that's good. Yeah, there's nothing further I want to see. Let me just like take a look. Let me take a closer look one more time. Just to see your eyes react. Look up. Look down. Alright, look to the left. Look to the right. Alright, that's pretty good. I'm very glad. So, that's all good. Let me just write that down for you. So the next thing that we're going to do is, I'm just, your motor skills, you already sort of did that. I just want to do your senses right now. So I've got this, these cotton swabs, which you normally use for ears, which is not recommended though. And these all have different scents. These three have three particular scents, and I want you to guess them, okay? So I'm just going to do the first one, and I want you to close your eyes because it will increase your sense of smell, and also what it is said. It's on here, so what kind of be cheating? So if you would just close your eyes and no, yeah, you already did it. So which one is this? Very good, banana. Correct. Other one. Very good, cinnamon. Could you guess this one? Yeah. More. I think you will know it. Just one more time. Let me just get a new one. Or the same one. Very good. Strawberry. And the last one. Very good. Coffee. Well, that's pretty easy. You can open your eyes, by the way. Well, I'm glad your sense of smell is okay. So that's good. We are almost done, actually. So that's very good. Everything is so far very good. Everything. I see no problems in anything. So that's good. So next thing I've got is I just wanna don't get scared. See, I got this item right here. So we got a blunt side and we got a sharp side. You wanna, if I may, have your hand. Yeah, that's the sharp one, and this is the blunt one. Alright, good. What I'm going to do right now is I just want you to say when you feel it, and where, and what side. Alright, good. Very good, alright. Indeed, that's a sharp one. Do you feel this one? Alright, good. Do you feel this one? Alright, good. And this one? Alright, very good. Very good. Alright. That seems to be in order too. Alright. Great. Lovely. So the next thing, what we're gonna do, I would just like to feel your face, okay? If that's okay. Just look at the side a bit. No, I see no problems over there. No. No problems over there either. Very nice. So the next thing I would like to do is test your strength, just like a thing, a few things, okay? So what I want you to do, I'm just gonna put my fingers like my hands like this. What I want you to do is put your hands inside of it and push it out, okay? And I'm just gonna, yeah, indeed, yeah, I'm gonna push back. Okay, so push out. Fight. Very good. All right. What I'm going to do now is I want you to put your hands like this, and I'm gonna push them down, and you don't wanna, don't let me push them down, okay? Don't let me push them down. Fight. Very good. I'm gonna push them up right now, so put your arms like this. I'm just gonna push them up. Don't let me push up. Fight. Very good. I want you to do the same with your legs. Okay? Don't let me push them down. Alright, good. Other leg. So if we do this correctly, the both patients and the doctor should get red, but it's only me who's getting red right now. Alright, that's all fine. No problems over there. I would like to check your scalp a bit, if that's okay. Alright, good. Just relax and let me just examine it. That looks pretty okay to me. I don't see anything strange. Let me look on this side. Now that looks pretty good to me. Let me just look at the other side here. Oh, that's pretty good. I see nothing weird on this side. Nothing weird on that side either. So that's all good. Then I would just quickly like to look inside of your mouth if you could open up. Say, let me just take a look over there. Let me just. Well, that looks all pretty good to me. I'm glad with that. Then the next thing that I would like to do is check your ears a bit. So if you could just turn your head sideways for me. All right, many thanks. That looks pretty good. And that looks pretty good. So I do see a little bit of a wax buildup, but what we can do about it is I can give you a little recipe at the end, so you can go up front, and she will give you a little thing, a little fluid that you can just put in, and then it should dissolve naturally, so there's nothing that comes after that you have to do or something like that. I do recommend not using the cotton swabs anymore because they simply don't help, and well, they do sometimes, but the chances are that you just push everything back and everything just becomes one big clump of wax, and we don't want that, of course, because who knows what might happen with that. So that's good. We checked everything today that I wanted to check. Your skin condition. Well, we could do that. If you could please give me a hand. Looks good to me. Give me your other hand, please. Little spot here. Oh, that's a scar. All right. Well, you didn't have this one the last time. All right. Well, that explains it. All right. Well, that's all good. All right. So this was it. Actually, we're done now, and I don't see anything anymore. And next time when you come back, we're gonna do some other things. We're gonna do just some simple things like remembering three words or maybe three objects in the room, and I'm just gonna ask you those kinds of things, but and drawing stuff and those kind of things. What's happened recently? What's the date? All those kind of things. But that's for another time. I want to thank you for coming here today, and I hope everything worked out well. I will send you the results through your email. You will get them after. Maybe in an hour. I've sent the recipe to the reception, so you will get your fluid for your ears. That's totally free of charge, by the way. Oh, your health insurance pays all of it. I mean, it's how it works here. I mean, everybody's insured here, so that's good. It's a must. So that's good. All right. Well, that's about it. Everything is fine. I see no problems. I haven't spotted any problems, so I'm happy with that. And I hope I have done a good job for you. If there's any question that you might still have, then always feel free to ask me. Is there anything I can help you with? No? All right. That's good. Because no questions are sometimes good questions. All right, many thanks. Well, I hope you have a nice day, and it was nice to see you again after a while, and thank you. I'll see you another time, and I'll see you around. So long.